I'm Benjimuna, I'm the president of Super America 2020-2021. For these two seasons I've been the president and not the current president of Super America. So yeah, today the 22nd of May. It's a very great day, a memorable day for the people of Tipo Municipality, as we are going to watch the encounter between Tipo United and EMSA. And it's like a decisive match to prove who is powerful in the city and even in the municipality and the region. So today is a great day, and we know that Tipo United is going to be victorious in the name of Jesus. So we have prepared. The preparation has been so wonderful, that is so great, and the revelations, everything set. So now we want to put the ball in the pitch where the boys play, so see the power of God.
Okay, so thank you very much. That was the president of Tipo United, Reverend Jimona, speaking.
Thank you a lot. I'm Pius Rowe, president of fan club Ilamba, Cameroon. I've come to watch a local derby between Tipo United and Etiti Memorial. It recalls me back memory lane when Tipo United of yesterday used to play against PW, the Social Club of Kumba. Tipo United, Dr. Zand of Mutengene, and seeing the population is entering the pitch, and we are going to expect a very, very difficult match. Both teams are struggling to top the league from today. Tipo United with a population, Etiti Memorial with a population, teams from the same town, but I think it's going to be a very nice match. And the best team should win, as both teams are still training. I saw Mukoko Joseph, one-time player, German of Yaoundé, Tipo United, all of them. So it's going to be a very nice match. We'll just wait. The referees to be calm and, you know, no pressure, and blow a nice match.
Go, 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 go Join that small. Tiko United has finally carried the day. Tiko United has finally carried the day.
God's mercy. I always say football is not a match. Football is a training and the belief that you give God. When you ask God a favor, a mercy, he will do it for you. And that's why I won the match of today.
Okay, so Samba winning EMSA this evening. So Samba is going to how many points now?
Yes, we have to be now the first of the league. Then we are preparing for the future games to see how we arrive to the millions of people.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is Coach Morris, the head coach of Tiko United, talking to you. Thanks very much, Coach, for always being there.
You're welcome, sir. Well, first of all, thank the Almighty for his power and his mercy. Because throughout the whole night, I was praying, God, I need your mercy. That's what God did.
You were very, very restless on the bench in the first half of the game because EMSA was winning by one goal to nothing. So, did you think your boys were going to emerge because of how difficult the game became in the first half?
Normally. It's just that some of our players, they don't follow instructions. When a coach gives you instructions, follow. Why we have a goal in the first half, they want to
follow.
And keep it on the season.
Yeah, my name is Jomo Bless. I'm the vice president of Tiko United. It has been a very difficult game, but we thank God all that started well and well, and we emerged a victory at the end of the day. Though there was some hiccup, but we thank God everything.
Okay, so you are praising for the match of today, the assistant coach of Tiko United.
The match was very good. Play a very good match, and EMSA, they were leading us 1-0. We come at halftime, 1-0, and we enter with a lot of force and do a lot of changes. And at the end, we came out victorious. So just stand up for the victory.
It's a game of football, so we should be out there. Besides, you win, you lost, you have the ball, go either way. So we are very happy. Tiko United is a team that has made them the arm of football. So Tiko United has never put a hand inside the ball. They are moving without taking the kick out. So as for today, we came out here to support our talent. It's just a kind of junior club in Tiko. We are the mother club in Tiko, Tiko United. So thank God for the victory. Now we are playing to go more.
Okay, so once more, we know you are the president of the supporters club. and all this victory that been coming to Tiko United, it is all thanks to you for mobilizing the Tiko community to fall behind their one and only team, which is Tiko United. So once more, behind the cameras, I am Maurice. I am taking this opportunity to thank you on behalf of the team and for all your dedicated work that you have been doing for this. So keep on. The captain of Tiko United, yeah, we would like to have a word from him after the encounter with EMSA this evening, the 22nd of May 2021. Yes, Simon, over to you.
I'm very happy for the match today. I'm also happy for the arbitrator who handled the match. Yes, this match is a match that we are going to us to win at pro level. So I'm very happy as we win the match. We left everything to God.
Okay, so thank you.
My name is very big supporter of Tiko United. No, for a person like me, I've been behind Tiko United for so many years. So we are very grateful for the victory. You know, we've been playing so many matches, but our target was this match, to win this match. As we succeed to win this match, I'm sure that we are going to represent Tiko for them. Coming in Itapu, we are going to do our best.
Yes, you know,
due to the way that our players were doing, I was not even thinking that we'll be able to have a draw. But just through the work of our coach, we are able to win the match. Yes, I'm very grateful for the defeat.
Okay, thank you very much.
Once more, your name? I'm Paul Jet Tambe.
My name is Clifton, alias Zavi. I'm here at Tiko United, Latera, play two position. About the match today, it was a very good match. It was not easy. We respected our opponent. It was a fair game, but at the end, we were victorious because we worked through the coach advice and everything. So we put in our best to win this match. Yeah.
Okay, so thank you so much.
Yeah.
Yes, my name is Salah Kusantus. The match was not easy. It was a tough match. And unfortunately, before we played today, we were three of us that has the same 0.99 points. But unfortunately, the match was too tough. But unfortunately, we carried the day by 2-1.
Okay.
And that's already heaven.
Yes.
Because of this, we will win today. So, it's your turn. So, we did our second division.
Okay.
Any match, will you win? So all that they come, when they resemble Podo win them today.
Yes.
They resemble them, okay? Yeah.
Yes.
So you wait for next round.
Okay.
Tiko United, they will stand for pitching.
Amen.
Yeah, we mother still with it down. Any dog will come, you know they.
Okay.
Salome Akwa.
Thank you.
I remember one sleeping night. I don't say this one, I'm saying, but one sleeping night, support Tiko United.
Amen.
I'm talking about Christian and Magani. So I've watched a match about the Samba, the Tiko United and the EMSA taking the score. So I've watched a match and the match was very good. But the opponent of the Tiko United, I mean, Tiko United fans, and I love the team. And also the EMSA team also is also my team because both of the team they are in one town. So I really love the game of the football. And football is my passion. And the game that ended with the favor of Tiko United, that won 2-1 against the MC.
Samba, Samba, Ale Samba.